The value of a workers' compensation case is really determined by what it's going to cost the insurance company if you don't settle with them. They'll be on the hook for permanent disability, ongoing medical, lost wages, and so what your case is worth is really what they're going to have to pay if you don't settle, and that's how you negotiate with the insurance company.